Going in solo.
No, 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 I have TH314, I'm contagious, don't come near me.
I've spent a lifetime developing an immunity for TH314. Okay, this is weird. What the hell? And why am I all... That was delayed, and why am I all fuzzy? You sound like the cat? We know your plan. That's the Garen's plan. But she doesn't sound like the cat either. I'm gonna say then, out of the two of them, we know your plan.
We know everything you're up to. We know your plan to infect the Milky Way species.
There we go. What the hell? Oh, guys. Come on. I have no option.
You can't let him go. I think he has a sample of the virus. Just shoot him.
Seriously? I'm not going to be able to. I can't get out of weird... Look how it's zooming in there.
Sam, scan him. Does he have a sample of the virus?
Affirmative. However, it is badly degraded, possibly beyond use.
So I guess there's someone else here. I can't see anyone but myself. What? I'm so distracted. What? Who gets to go? No, kill her and then I kill you.
You and that sample are going nowhere.
Oh! What the hell? Where's the road car leader? I shot her? I thought someone shot me. I was like under the world. I didn't want to kill her. Or she shot herself. She shot herself. Success. The perfect weapon, one we can use to destroy all of the interlopers from the Milky Way, is now ours. They will dearly regret ever coming here. Axul will be proud of us all.
And the Rokar plan on using TH314 to kill off the Milky Way species here.
Ballistic drift stabilizer, soil reducer.
Not a relief.
I thought there was a Rokar leader here too. I couldn't see anything. Or anybody. Okay. Now what? Here's hoping other cutscenes don't happen like that. If so, I might be taking a little break from the game. Well, I'm like way ahead, just so you know, guys. I'm like 2 or 3 weeks ahead. Basically, I have been for a while. So if this update, which came out on the 4th, which is like... now we're talking 4 days ago. Hopefully in like 2 or 3 weeks, they can fix whatever's wrong with it. Or hopefully this is just a one-off thing. They really gotta fix the map going on here. I guess that's it. There's a priority. I think they were under Helios assignments. Yeah, it was under Nexus, actually, I think. Okay. Now I want to find these guys. Or that guy. The guy who needs help with the herb. These guys are in here with this mining zone. That's the guy that needs the plant. Here are the people who have the plant. I can't interact with them over here. I can't interact over here, so I still can't finish that. So I can... If I hit... If I hit one, extract. Come on and take a free ride. Okay, let's.
Rider.
That be me. That wasn't this. This button was inventory. Well, that's inventory. And this is select.
Now orbiting Kadara.
And this is turn. Okay, so I guess I don't use it. Oh, that last button. I know what that's for. What? Why? It's my weapon interface type thing. That got unbound somehow. Weapon wheel. Oh. Oh, it doesn't come up because we don't have it out. Sorry, we're not in combat. Now I'm getting paranoid that the game's changing everything on me. I think everything else is fine. Our viability is good. We need to finish up on Eos. And then go to Havarl. Which should be this one. Because we had a choice to either go to Vold or Havarl, so we went to Vold. Alright, so, journal. Investigate space attacks on Nexus ships. Let's see where else we have to go for these Nexus ships. Life on the- is that the name of the quest? Can I just go to- I can't go to quests from here. I have to exit out. I don't remember the name of the quest. Jeez. It is. Okay. Alright, let's check it out. Okay, we go to Jobas system. We've been there before. I don't think there's much there. One of those systems where you might find some items, some resources, but nothing to land on.
Anomaly detected.
The Kambui? Oh no. There, huh? Vanadin? Not Ranadin?
Anomaly on sensors.
Next to it?
Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Oh. But it's there. So I was aiming there. It's there. Alright. Now leaving Earth Saturn. Look, I've been flying right past it.
Narrowing down the list of possible locations.
Cool. Starship wreckage. Ship identification is Nexus 30-07, ship name Charis. Crew deployment 5-8, status destroyed. The Charis was a transport shuttle with a full cargo of supplies. According to the ship's final transmission, it lost its way after an unexplained interference resulted in navigational failure. Damage on parts of the ship's hull suggests that it came into contact with a hostile force shortly after losing contact with the Nexus. Got stuff. This is what we're looking for, though. I love the static, you know, like, not static, but electrical discharge. Did we already check out the comm buoy? Guess so. Spooky black hole of doom. Okay, so next. Life on the frontier. We haven't been to Jirayder yet. Nalesh we have. And it's close by, so it makes sense. That was all timey-wimey.
Anomaly detected.
Indeed. Oh, this little twinkly thing right there?
Probes launched.
The Nalesh system.
Getting a scan.
Let's check it out. Now the last one is near where Havarl is. We've never been over that way. Of course I know over there is Havarl, and there's two systems. One has Havarl, one does not. That looks pretty exploded.
Narrowing down the list of possible locations.
Ship identification Nexus 45-12, ship name Nightingale, crew complement 12, status destroyed, survivors 10. 10 people survived. An emergency medical ship staffed with medical technicians, the Nightingale was dispatched to a far-flung mining station, but was lost along the way. Survivors who reached escape pods believed it was a Kett attack, but there is no corroborating evidence to be found in the wreckage. Stuff. So I bet no matter where you go, whatever the last one you go to is the one that you're looking for. Which, just reminding here. Because I really don't remember a lot about these guys. Who we're looking for. Nexus interests have been attacked by the mercenary group called the Three Sabers. Vetra's sister, Sid, thinks there's something suspicious going on, as the Three Sabers seem to have detailed knowledge of Nexus plans and movements. So we have one more site to investigate. And I'm assuming after that we head back to the Nexus, which is good, because we have to go back there anyway. So we'll check out that far, far away system. Right, it's not the one with Havarl, but it's the one next to it. You've been to most of these systems. We haven't been to this Valon. Well, that's where the main quest is leading, I'm thinking. So we'll go here to Jirayder. What kind of raider is it? It's a Jirayder. Just in case anyone asks.
A lonely system. It's almost lost in the Scourge.
What else could be lost out there?
Well, we found it now. Oh, wow.
Anomaly detected.
No kidding. Well, before we go there, we're going to check out all these planets. Jirayder, we'll check out the Kandorvini planet. This way we won't have to go there later when we go to Havara, we'll just have that one system. And then we'll check out the anomaly. I think we have four planets here. Oh, look at the cute little moon, so cute.
I'm picking up something.
Looks very similar to our moon. Kandavorni gas giant single large satellite appears to be the barren planet Jaharan, torn from its previous orbit by Scourge effects. Huh. So we got a former planet, now moon. Let's see what we got here.
Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
We got a storm. Radius is 6,398 kilometers. Wind speed is 486 kilometers per hour. That isn't like enough to tear like the flesh off a skeleton, isn't it? Rotation counterclockwise. Counterclockwise, as if that makes a difference, I guess. This massive storm is drawing enormous quantities of helium-3 to the upper regions of the gas giant. A valuable find, if it can be mined. It can. Maybe. Let's see, we got helium-3. Well, we don't collect that as a resource, do we? Well, I got some experience points. Always a good thing. Okay, done with that.
I'm picking up something.
Yes, done with that planet. Now on to H019. It looks like an eye. Pretty freaky looking eye. That's a pretty awesome looking planet. I like. This cold, heavy gravity world was once inhabited by a primitive but intelligent species. Based on preliminary scans of their villages, they may have gone extinct shortly after the Scourge appeared in their sky. Well, that stinks. I wonder how primitive. Like, are we talking like...
Anomaly detected.
I guess more than Neanderthal, but... Maybe like the Middle Ages kind of thing. The Renaissance period. Let's see. We got H097. And then we'll check out the anomaly detected. Sorry, guys. I promise. Whee! You don't crash. Shh! We crashed. H097's orbit around Jirayder is gradually decaying. As it grows closer to its home star over the next million years, it may begin warming considerably.
Anomaly detected.
And finally, Semrahe? I don't know how to say these things. These are not English words. The effects of the Scourge on Jirayder's worlds are obvious on Semrahe. From the Milky Way, the now barren planet appeared to be... Oh, looking at it from the... Okay. Look, the planet came from the Milky Way. From the Milky Way, the now barren planet appeared to be drowning in liquid water. Clearly, much has changed. As much has changed all over the place. Alright. Anomaly detected.
Anomaly on sensors.
It's in the Scourge.
Probe away. Getting a scan.
Homing in on you guys. Watch, we have to go back to Kadara. Because that's where they're hiding out now. Another system done, though. I like that.
This should give us a final location, Ryder. Got cool. It. I'll forward all the information to your Omni-tool.
Well, you could just tell me with that awesome voice. Ship identification. Nexus 51-90. Ship name Daisy. Crew complement 8. Status lost. The ship and its entire crew, transporting minerals, was expected at the Nexus but never docked. It was presumed lost in the Scourge. Analysis suggests that the Daisy's navigational systems may have been compromised. Okay, so I guess we gotta go out and check our Omni-tool or something.
Anomaly on sensors.
There's another anomaly? I might as well check this out now.
Probes launched. Detecting what's left of a ship.
Okay. Going from one destroyed ship to another. That's a shame, all this waste, you know? Perfectly good starships, shuttles, what have you. Ah, I told you, follow to their hideout on Kadara. I knew it, guys. I should have just done this first and then gone to Kadara, but I forgot about it. Ship identity unknown. Ship name unknown. Crew complement unknown. Status not applicable. Fragments of a wrecked remnant vessel drift deep within the Scourge. It is impossible to determine whether the ship was fully automated or designed for a crew. But we can get goodies from it. Okay. So, any more anomalies? No. So what does our journal say? Follow the Three Sabers, you. God damn, always back to Kadara. Cool. I like that we finished that system now. So, now we only have one outstanding in that general area. Alright, Kadara. I wish I could just fast forward to being in the Badlands, they call it. Like, I could land in the Badlands instead of having to land at the port and then go down and then call the Nomad. Okay, once again. Ugh. Can I just hop over this? I can. I didn't even realize that. Back over here. Well, at least it's near a forward station. And, yeah. Oh, I'm facing that way. I am way too familiar with this planet. What are we doing? I'm headed away from it. Oh, I am. Huh. Yeah, yeah. Baddies up here? Oh, I didn't realize that.
Reinforcements!
Eat some of this too. We know you're hungry. Yeah. Executed is the right word for that. Oh. Finally decided to join the fun, huh? Scale fibers. It's what's for breakfast. I don't know where these guys are, so I'm just gonna start advancing. And I'll shoot them when I get there. Oh, they're over there. And you roll! All I got left is anarchy over here. Anarchy! Anarchy!
That got a bird.
Oh, we got another? Got his sights trained on somebody. Now I'm hungry for blood. Thank you very much. I need those plates. Actually, I probably don't. I have so many of them. But I'll add them to the list. Quest in there, I guess. Well, let's check out what's at the end here. Ammo. I think I've been over here. There just was no living things here at the time. That's been, we've made that so again. But there are bodies that we can get stuff from. It's up. Hope we're done with Kadara for now. That'd be great. I'd really enjoy that. Let's see what's inside Yon's structure. Jeez, get out of my way. Ooh, we got something we haven't scanned.
That's quite a stock of stolen supplies.
Nexus supplies. Rations, 800 calories per serving. Medical supplies and first aid, emergency blankets, and industrial rebreather systems. Nexus issued survival supplies, including a large variety of dehydrated rations. Flavors available. Mac and cheese, chocolate pudding. Nice. Christmas ham with raisin sauce. Limited edition. And haggis. Okay. Stick with the mac and cheese and chocolate pudding, thank you very much. Anyone else can have the other stuff. Haggis is like sheep guts wrapped in its intestines or stomach or something like that. It's disgusting. Three Sabers memo. I don't want to hear about it. You knew ousting Yale would make the break with the Nexus final. No loss. That teat was running dry. Going independent isn't just a smart move, it's the only move. Now we've got the gear and the freedom to take over this place. Angara? Not a problem. Here Yale's on Eos. Forget him. He won't talk. Anything he brings up will expose his involvement and the Nexus's involvement. He's not going to put himself in that position. Cochran. Johnny Cochran, you work for me.
So, they got rid of their former leader.
Apparently, and he's on Eos, which is cool, because that is our next destination after we finish these outlying quests. Ooh, Krogan Hammer 5, and an anti-armor module. Huh. Provides a bonus to one or more stats when used in the development of an item. Well, either plus 5 power damage bonus to armor, or if used as gear, plus 2% power damage bonus to armor. Yeah, I should use it on a weapon, I think. Well, let's take all. Show off. So we found supplies. Is that going to help? I heard a strange sound. Huh. Can you guys stop messing around? Is that possible? There's another level there. Can we get around that? Am I gonna just... Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh, I almost fell. I was afraid I was gonna fall, because there's something in the way there. Wom. Wom. There's a container. Dampening coils? That's not the, our quest. It's gotta be the data pad over there. Three Sabers memo. I don't want to hear about it. It's the same memo as... what? It's the same memo.
This former leader, Yale, he's on Eos. He was there tied to the Nexus.
We know, we read it already.
Bet he'll have more to say about this. I'm saving everything we found as proof. It'll come in handy.
Speak to Yale on Eos, okay. Cool, we'll do that when we go to Eos. You've learned that the Three Sabers recently ousted their leader, Stanton Yale, after running into disagreements with him. Yale is now on Eos and may know more about the Three Sabers' activities. Okay, I'm gonna take that out. Intel on Amity. Oh, I only need 5 more. challenges? Yeah, where do we do that? That's Eos. Oh, Aridana. Oh, she's on a Nexus. Eos. Oh, we gotta talk to Carrie, okay, on a Nexus. Oh, are you kidding? Get beer. Kesha's assistant, Wilma, wants to surprise Kes with some bootlegged swill from Kadara. She asks you to secure some. Okay. Hidden away in here. They really should put these on, you know. Naming the dead. Okay, like this should be in Kadara, which there's nothing, but okay, so we're going. It's just leading us back here. Which okay. We'll get that beer before we leave. Then we'll be done on Kadara. That'll be nice. Now that I can jump out of here. Or jump over there, I'll be jumping over there. Okay. Where does it want us to go? Apparently I can maybe fast travel, but I don't know. There's a fast travel station here. I have no idea from here though where we're supposed to be going. Can I just go to the club? Apparently not. Oops. Well, it's not, it doesn't seem to be working, right? So let's just not fast travel. That Dalton's such a hard ass. I don't even know who that is. Well, 46 meters here. Maybe once. Oh, right here. Cora?
Something smells tasty.
You have beer? Can't be her. Oh no, over here. Seriously? I can't select any of these people. And it's telling me 6 meters.
So can't believe it. Hi there. Raise the doll.
Best booze in universe has moved. Those jerks shut me down and kicked me out of Kadara Port. If you want real booze, not the wash they serve here, come to my secret stash spot. If you dare. Dun dun dun. Zed.
He did some jobs for me.
Find the bootlegger's operation on Kadara, which is back down in the Badlands, isn't it? I'm gonna run for my money here with these quests. All the way over there, huh? Okay. At the settlement site or nearby? How nearby? It's not that nearby. Oh wait, it's right there! Why did it say the Nomad is ready to deploy? It's right there. I saw it too late, of course. So, drive around this stuff? I'm experiencing difficulties. Oh, I am headed right for it. Are we just going back to the... It's just... I went all the way around just for nothing. Hey, you got the goods?
Fresh batch of Kadara's infamous homebrewed ale.
Pathfinder. Kesh's assistant asked you to secure some of that.
Why do you think I'm here?
What'll it be?
Bottle of your hardest stuff.
This is for Superintendent Kesh.
Make it six.
Cool. Well, got it. Hurrah! Whoa. It was moving without me even... Like, I wasn't dragging it. Oh, we go here. So now, obviously, back to the Nexus. Finally. I have to go talk to that... Whoever that is in operations about the planets. Wasn't it under tasks? Doesn't seem to be there now. So we will leave.
All systems green.
Good to hear. So, stay tuned for next episode when we head back to the Nexus to take care of a whole bunch of crap. And then, finally, I hope, on to Eos. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.